Château Fuissé is in the edge in between the Beaujolais and Burgundy, because it's a geologic history that makes a difference in terms of soils. So all the wines in the north are based on choke, on limestone and marne. However, if you go on the other side of the edge, if you go from the village of Chasselas, Laine, and south to the village of Saint-Amour and Julienus, the soils change, the color of the soil change, and you will find more primary soils. So that's to say soils with a dominant of granites, and the soil itself looks more red. So that's why you will find only Gamay grapes on these soils as compared to Chardonnay grapes for the wines based in Château Fuissé and in Fuissé. The soils for the Beaujolais are very old in geology as compared to the recent soil we find for the grape source for Château Fuissé. So in 2009 we had the opportunity to take over a very small but very nice located property. It's about 7 acres property. It's called Domaine de la Conseillère, located in Julienus itself. This property is very hilly, facing south, so you always get a very nice maturity for this nice area. So this is one of the reasons why we decided to take over this property. It's because it's very well located, and you get very old vines as well for this in this property. So the soils are pure granites, so it's granitic sandy soils, so which is the typical soils that we found in the Beaujolais area. And as you see, the way we prune the soil is mainly un gobelet. So that's the typical way to prune the grapes, to prune the vines in the Gamay, in the Beaujolais area. It's the gobelet pruning system.